Have you ever wondered how a simple audition can change your life forever? Well, for one woman born in Sacramento, California in 1976, this was exactly the case. Mandisa, a name that would soon resonate with millions, grew up with a deep passion for music. Her voice, a beacon of hope and resilience, was her companion throughout her early years. It was her solace, her expression, and her dream. As a young girl, she found herself drawn to the rhythm of words, the melody of tunes, the harmony of voices. She was the kind of person who could hear a song once and remember it forever, not just the lyrics, but the emotion, the story woven into every note. This love for music, this innate talent, was her ticket to a world far beyond the borders of Sacramento. In 2006, Mandisa took a leap of faith. She took her passion, her talent, her dreams, and she stepped onto a platform that would catapult her into the spotlight. She auditioned for American Idol. Now, American Idol is no small stage. It's a platform that has launched many careers, a battleground where dreams are made and shattered. But Mandisa, she was unfazed. She had a voice, a story, and she was ready to share it with the world. She held her breath, stepped onto the stage, and sang. She sang not just with her voice, but with her heart, her soul. Her performance was more than just a song. It was an expression of who she was, of where she'd come from, of where she hoped to go. And it resonated. It resonated with the judges, with the audience, with the world. Little did she know, this was only the beginning of an incredible journey. Can you imagine going from a hopeful contestant to a Grammy-winning artist in just a few years? That's the story of Mandisa, a woman whose talent and faith propelled her to stardom. It all started in 2006 when Mandisa appeared on the fifth season of American Idol. A hopeful contestant with a voice as powerful as her spirit, she captured the hearts of many. But this was just the beginning. After American Idol, Mandisa didn't just fade into the background. No, she stepped into the spotlight and shined brighter than ever. Transitioning into Christian music, Mandisa found a platform that resonated with her faith and allowed her to touch the hearts of listeners around the world. She released several albums, each one a testament to her talent and dedication. But it was her album, Overcomer, that truly marked her rise to fame. Released in 2013, Overcomer was more than just an album. It was an anthem of resilience, of faith, and of overcoming the odds. And the world took notice. In 2014, Overcomer won the Grammy for Best Contemporary Christian Music Album. It was a well-deserved recognition of Mandisa's talent and the impact of her music. But Mandisa's rise to fame was not just about her music, it was about her message. Through her songs, she shared her struggles with depression and her journey of faith. She used her platform to inspire others, to let them know that they were not alone, that they too could overcome. With each song, each album, and each performance, Mandisa's star continued to rise. Her music resonated with listeners around the world, and she quickly became a beloved figure in the Christian music community. Through her talent and faith, Mandisa was making a difference. And in doing so, she was becoming more than just a singer. She was becoming a beacon of hope, a symbol of resilience, and a voice of inspiration. With her faith and talent, Mandisa was quickly becoming a household name. But what is it like to be known not just for your music, but for your personal struggles as well? This is a question that Mandisa, the Grammy-winning singer and former American Idol contestant, faced head-on. Mandisa was not just a singer, she was a testament of resilience. She openly spoke about her battles with depression, never shying away from the reality of her struggles. This openness was not a sign of weakness, but rather a beacon of strength. It was this raw, unfiltered honesty that allowed her to connect with her audience on a deeper level. She used her platform not just to entertain, but to inspire. Her lyrics often reflected her personal journey, providing comfort and solace to those who were going through similar struggles. By sharing her own experiences, she gave voice to those who felt voiceless. She made it okay to not be okay, and she reminded her listeners that it's okay to ask for help. Mandisa's faith was another significant part of her life and her music. She was a devout Christian, and her faith was a source of strength for her. It was this faith that helped her navigate through the stormy seas of depression. She used her music as a way to express her faith, and through her songs, she shared messages of hope, healing, and redemption. But Mandisa's influence extended beyond her music. She was an advocate for mental health awareness, often speaking at events and conferences about her journey. She was a voice for those struggling with mental health issues, using her own experiences to shed light on a topic that is often stigmatized. She was a testament to the fact that it is possible to turn pain into purpose. Her struggles became her strength, and she used that strength to inspire others. Through her words and actions, she proved that it is possible to rise above adversity, to use our struggles as stepping stones towards growth. Through her music and her words, Mandisa became a beacon of hope for many. She was more than just a singer. She was an inspiration, a pillar of strength, and a beacon of hope. She used her platform to inspire, to uplift, and to bring light into the lives of others. And for that, she will always be remembered. Ever wonder how Grammy-winning artists live their lives off the stage? It's a question many of us have pondered. For Mandisa, the answer was a blend of simplicity, faith, and connection to her roots. Residing in the heart of country music, Nashville, Tennessee, Mandisa called a modest home her sanctuary. She wasn't one for the ostentatious mansions or flashy cars that often define celebrity lifestyles. Instead, she preferred a homely abode that resonated with her grounded nature. Her home was her haven, a place where she could unwind, create, and seek solace from the bustle of her hectic career. When it came to hobbies, Mandisa was known for her love of cooking. She enjoyed experimenting with different recipes and often shared her culinary creations with her loved ones. This hobby was more than just a pastime. It was a way for Mandisa to express her creativity outside of her music and connect with others. An avid reader, Mandisa found joy in immersing herself in the pages of a good book. She had a particular affinity for inspirational works and often turned to literature for comfort and guidance. This interest tied closely to her deep-seated faith, which was a cornerstone of her life and music. Mandisa also loved to travel. She found inspiration in the diverse cultures, landscapes, and people she encountered on her journeys. Yet, no matter how far she ventured, she always returned to Nashville, a city that had become an integral part of her identity. The star, who transitioned from American Idol fame to a successful career in Christian music, led a life that was far from the glitz and glamour one might expect. Mandisa's lifestyle was a testament to her values, with her faith and love for simple pleasures guiding her choices. Despite her fame, Mandisa remained grounded, always looking to her faith. She was a star who shined bright, not just on stage, but in her everyday life, embodying the message of humility and authenticity she so passionately conveyed through her music. But what happens when the music suddenly stops? In the midst of a thriving career, the music world was dealt a heavy blow. Mandisa, the Grammy-winning singer and former American Idol contestant, met an untimely end at the age of 47. Known for her soulful voice and inspirational lyrics, her unexpected departure left a void in the hearts of many. Her passing was confirmed by her representative, but the cause remained undisclosed. The news spread like a wildfire, leaving her fans, peers, and the entire music community in a state of shock. Tributes poured in from all corners as Hollywood and the Christian music community remembered her with fondness and respect. Born in Sacramento, California in 1976, Mandisa's rise to fame began with season 5 of American Idol. She then transitioned to a successful career in Christian music, earning her a Grammy for Best Contemporary Christian Music Album in 2014 for Overcomer. Her music was not just a collection of harmonious notes, but a beacon of hope and faith for many. Mandisa was much more than a singer. She was a symbol of strength and resilience. She openly discussed her struggles with depression and how her faith helped her navigate through the stormy seas. Her battle with her inner demons was out in the open, making her music a source of solace for those dealing with similar issues. Her legacy is not just limited to her music. It extends to the countless lives she touched with her openness and her message of overcoming adversity. She showed the world that it's okay to not be okay, and that one's faith can be a powerful ally in the darkest of times. Mandisa may be gone, but her music and her message live on. Her voice continues to echo in the hearts of her fans. Her songs still carry the power to inspire, and her story remains a testament to the strength of the human spirit. In the end, Mandisa's life may have been cut short, but her legacy is everlasting. But what could possibly take away such a vibrant life at such a young age? This question lingers in our minds as we grapple with the untimely passing of Mandisa, an American Idol alum and Grammy-winning contemporary Christian singer. At the tender age of 47, Mandisa's death came as a shock to many, leaving fans and peers alike with a sense of disbelief and sorrow. Known for her openness about her struggles with depression and faith, she was a beacon of hope and resilience for many. The cause of death, as confirmed by her representative, remains undisclosed. This lack of information has sparked a flurry of speculation and conjecture, but it is important to remember that the family deserves privacy and respect during this difficult time. It's a stark reminder of the fragility of life and how it can be taken away in an instant, regardless of one's fame or success. Mandisa, born in Sacramento, California in 1976, rose to fame on season 5 of American Idol and transitioned to a successful career in Christian music. Her Grammy-winning album, Overcomer, is a testament to her resilience and faith, qualities that endeared her to fans worldwide. Her death has left a void in the Christian music community, as she was not just a talented singer, but also an inspirational figure. Her song served as a source of comfort and encouragement to many, touching on themes of hope, faith, and overcoming adversity. While the circumstances surrounding her death remain uncertain, it's crucial that we focus on celebrating her life, her music, and the impact she had on so many. Her story is a poignant reminder of the need to live each day to the fullest, cherishing every moment and making a positive impact on the world. While the world mourns the loss of Mandisa, her story serves as a reminder to live each day to the fullest. So how does one measure a life well lived? This question becomes particularly poignant when we think of Mandisa, a woman whose life was defined by her music and her faith. In the world of music, Mandisa was a luminous star. Her voice, a melody of compassion, love, and resilience, resonated with millions. She was a Grammy-winning singer, an American Idol alum, and an inspiration to many. Her songs, like the Grammy-winning Overcomer, became anthems of hope and perseverance. They were more than just melodies. They were stories, stories that touched hearts, uplifted spirits, and inspired change. Her impact extended beyond the music industry. She was a beacon of hope to her fans, a testament to the power of faith and resilience. Her openness about her struggles with depression served as a reminder that it's okay not to be okay, a message that resonated deeply with many. And then there was her impact on the Christian community. Mandisa was a devout Christian and her faith was a cornerstone of her life. Her music, deeply rooted in her faith, made her a prominent figure in contemporary Christian music. She used her platform to share her faith, to inspire others with her unwavering belief, and to spread a message of love and acceptance. But perhaps the most significant part of Mandisa's legacy is the courage she embodied, the courage to share her struggles, the courage to stay true to her faith, and the courage to live her life authentically. This courage, reflected in her music and in her life, continues to inspire and uplift, leaving a lasting impact. Mandisa's life was a testament to the power of faith, resilience, and authenticity. Her impact, like her music, will continue to reverberate, touching hearts and inspiring lives. Mandisa's life may have been short, but her impact was immeasurable. How do we say goodbye to a voice that has touched so many? This is a question that has echoed through the hearts of millions since the news of Mandisa's passing first broke. A woman of faith, of resilience, and most importantly, of music, she has left an indelible mark on the world. Her Hollywood peers, many of whom shared stages, accolades, and the unique rollercoaster ride of fame with her, have been vocal in their tributes. Fellow musicians recount the joy of harmonizing with her, while actors recall the inspiration they drew from her strength and her story. Each tribute is a testament to the profound impact she had on those around her, both on and off the stage. Her loss resonated deeply within the Christian music community as well. fellow artists and fans alike have shared how her music, so rooted in her faith and personal journey, provided comfort and guidance during their own trials and tribulations. Her songs, they say, were much more than melodies and lyrics. They were stories of hope, resilience, and redemption, stories that continue to resonate even in her absence. The outpouring of love and grief following her death has been overwhelming. Messages from around the world flooded in, a tidal wave of shared sorrow and gratitude. Fans shared their personal stories of how Mandisa's music had touched their lives, helped them through dark times, and inspired them to overcome. Each message, each tribute, each tear shed is a testament to the power of her voice and her spirit. Her death is a tragic loss, but in the midst of the grief, there is also celebration. A celebration of a life lived with purpose, of a voice that inspired, and of a legacy that will continue to touch lives for years to come. Though Mandisa is no longer with us, her voice continues to inspire and uplift us all. Her music lives on, a beacon of hope and strength in a world that often needs both. As we say our final goodbyes, let us remember Mandisa not for her untimely departure, but for the incredible journey she embarked on, the lives she touched, and the melodies that will forever echo in our hearts. So, what can we learn from Mandisa's life and untimely death? In the span of our journey today, we've explored the remarkable life of Mandisa, a woman who was so much more than just an American Idol alumna. From her rise to fame on the popular talent show, we saw a star being born. She used her platform to inspire and uplift, her music resonating with countless individuals around the world. Her journey wasn't always easy, but she faced each challenge with unyielding faith and courage. Even when wrestling with her own battles, she used her voice to share her struggles with depression, becoming a beacon of hope for many who were facing similar trials. The glamour and glitz of her lifestyle didn't overshadow the real Mandisa. She was grounded, genuine, and her faith was a defining aspect of her life. Her life was a testament to her resilience and her unwavering belief in the power of faith. Tragically, Mandisa's life was cut short. The cause of her death remains undisclosed, leaving us with a sense of loss and a reminder of the fragility of life. Yet even in her absence, the impact of her life continues to resonate. Through her music, her transparency about her struggles, and her deep-rooted faith, Mandisa has left an indelible mark on the world. She may no longer be with us physically, but her spirit and her legacy continues to inspire, to uplift and to encourage us to face our own battles with courage and resilience. In the end, Mandisa's story is one of faith, courage and resilience. Her life may have been cut short, but her legacy will surely live on.